assured, reliable, resilient. These are just some of the qualities the Nuclear Command, Control, and Communications, or NC3, embodies in our military nuclear weapon systems operations. NC3 addresses a range of threat conditions to act as a necessary nuclear deterrent for the nation. When people hear nuclear deterrent, they might imagine a world spared from its breaking point, a team of boots on the ground stopping a nuclear event at the last possible moment. But with NC3, nuclear deterrence is much more than that. In fact, every day, the NC3 team works towards maintaining, sustaining, and building a complex system comprised of land, air, and space-based components. That's because it's our mission to execute several acquisition efforts to modernize elements which keep up with the quickly evolving external threats our country faces. Without NC3, there is no deterrence. The Air Force NC3 Integration Directorate connects the nuclear enterprise, and that makes deterrence credible.